when I'm down and out, I can call his name. When I lost my way and I can't find my way back, I can call his name. He'll lead me back. The Bible says, go to him, because he will lead you through the rock. Help me, Holy Ghost, that is higher than I. The true gift, Jesus Christ. See, if the son of the world would understand this gift, they would lay down the Bible. They would lay down the drugs. They would lay down the fornication, the promiscuous living. They would lay all these things down that's hindering them if they understand the gift. But see, they'll be doing all that stuff and go to a Christmas party and think they honoring Jesus Christ. You're not honoring Jesus Christ like that. Now, y'all better hear, I'm not saying we can't go to a Christmas party. But watch this. When I go to a Christmas party, they gonna know I'm saved. Come on. When I go to my in-law's house or when I get around folk, they gonna know I'm different. Some may be smoking. Some may be drinking. Some may even be cussing. But you know what? Matlock gonna lift up a standard. Come on, been there, done that. I've been around folk now. Come on now. See, that's one thing. I was here when I was on the church, going to the church, and we heard this on the word. The word was saying how people get saved. Sister Lord, watch this. People get saved and then they get stuck up. When I got saved, my wife can tell you I was the first one that got women's sessions before them street points. Look at me. Look what God done for me. He'll do it for you. He'll do it for you. That's what I used to tell her. You know what they used to call me?
What they used to call
me. She said, what they used to call me. My brother said they used to call me a gospel gangster. Because we was getting out on the street corners, deep. We had the bullhorn. We had the microphone. And I had people coming and preaching from all over. And folk was hanging out their windows getting saved. Folk was coming off their porches getting saved. Folk was putting the drugs down getting saved. Folk was thinking about getting divorced. Got married. You know my sister Jenny, because they said, hold up, is this the same Al Matlock that was on the street corners about a week ago? Think he was running stuff? Think he was larger than charge? Think he was cool like that? But how many of you know when Jesus Christ come in, all that stuff on your side, my reputation is to get back. Come on, come on.
We never turn it back in. Come on, y'all. We the truth.